Hello everybody and welcome to Honey Bunny Games. My name is Twister and today we are going to be playing Snake Pass. So, what is Snake Pass? Snake Pass is a game where you are a snake, and I've actually never played a game where you play as a snake, except I guess Snake, which is not really a game about being a snake. This is literally a game about being a snake. You can go around, you can slither around, you can climb stuff if you wanna climb stuff. I mean, you actually have to climb stuff, that is kind of the whole point of being a snake. So we play as a snake man, we have our little bird friend that guides us, tells us where we need to go. Our goal on every level is to reach the end, meanwhile we can gather these floating blue orbs or stuff. They're blue, I guess they contain water or something so that we're not thirsty. That makes sense to me. Let's get this one over here. And every level has a... I mean, I only beat one level, this is the second level of the game. I don't have much experience with the game, but I've heard a lot of people say that it's really, really good. It's really, really fun. Oh, don't fall down. No. Oh, balls. No. Press Y if you want me to give you a lift. You give me a lift, yeah. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's so nice of you. I didn't know you could do that. That's really nice of you. Thank you, my friend. I will not eat you today for dinner. You can live another day, I have decided. So we hold right trigger to move... towards the front of our face. And if we slit, if we just hold right trigger, we're gonna be fairly slow. But if we slither left and right, we get a ton of speed, which is how we're gonna be moving around. What is that over there? Can we get to that from here? We cannot. We have to go all the way around. All right, let's go climb the thing. So we have to climb this thing. It's gonna be a bit tricky. I'm not that good at climbing. Okay, looks we need to head up here. Yes, no kidding. Yes, Birdman, wrap yourself around the bamboo to climb up. Sounds easy enough, right? Well, it's a little bit trickier than you might imagine, but we hold A to get our head up. We just climb around, we can grab onto stuff, we slither up, and it's all glorious. Give me the blue stuff, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I know, I'm amazing. I appreciate it a great deal. Okay, let's try getting up the thing here. We are a little bit of a derpy snake. He's not very evil, it seems. He doesn't want to eat anyone, I don't think he even has teeth. He has no teeth, he's a happy snake man, look. Come on, open your mouth. Yeah, he's a happy snake man. He's very orange, that's what makes him happy. He's a good boy. What is that thing over here? I see arrows going to the right, but I want to experiment and see what this thing is. Can I talk to you, the god idol? He made a noise. Can I go behind him? Ooh, floating islands. Can we even get to that thing? I don't think we can get to that. Can you lift me up a bit, please? Thank you. Can I, like, wrap around this bad boy and then just... make it... okay, drop it. Can I bite my own tail? I cannot. So maybe I could make this fall over, but I guess it's not a thing we can do right now. Alright, let's continue on our merry way. Slithering around these things, because we are a snake man. Can we get up there at... oh, secret. Hello, dear secret. What is up? We are in the tunnel now, interesting. A checkpoint! Get a checkpoint. They're gonna check our points. All our points are in order. We have them all. Okay, I don't know if these fill up in the order you get them, or if they all have their all preordained things. Oh no! All the keystones are missing! Oh no! That's gonna be tricky, we're gonna have to find them all. Thankfully, they're fairly close. There's the yellow one. There's the green one. There's a coin. I don't know if there's like one coin per level, but if we go over to the connection, press the pause menu, yeah. You can see that there's apparently 5 coins per level. I was only able to find one coin on the previous level. It was really obvious. I didn't actually look for him too much. But I only noticed one, and I usually notice things like these, because I like collecting stuff quite a bit. When playing games, I want to get everything. Oh, can I get in the water? I can. I can swim. Snakes can swim, right? Yeah. No biggie. Let's eat the blue orbs. Here's some water. Can we get up this bad boy? We should be able to, right? It's gonna be a bit tricky, but we can totally slither up. Bit by bit. Oh, don't go too far, too far, too far, too far. Don't scream. I see your face. I see your face, Mr. Snake. I'm sorry. Don't, just get up. Thank you. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Get up this bad boy. I want it. Nice. Glorious. It's actually really intuitive. The controls are really smooth, really good. You did a great job. I really feel like a snake right now. I feel like I'm doing a snake job. Oh god. Okay, let's go over here, then I'm gonna go... Oh, no, no, no! Crap. Okay, I am too aggressive. There's a coin. Like coins. Nice. I'm gonna be so rich. We're gonna be so filter rich. We're gonna heal all our HP to max, because we have no duplicates. Okay, we came from there, right? Yeah. I don't know if there's any coins in that area. Just jump down here. We are flying snake. That's glorious. All right, where's the next goal? There's the yellow keystone. Let's go get the yellow keystone. It seems the easiest one to get. Can you carry me? Whoa, yes you can. I wonder if I can actually fly if I just drop. Okay, let's get this bad boy. Oh, there we go. Easy peasy. Wrap around and climb. All right. I can do that. That sounds easy enough. I did harder things in life. Whoop. God damn it. I flew all the way around. Give me the yellow stuff. Yellow keystone. Nice. He's gonna magically get into the thing? No, I have to collect them all. Alright, we have one out of three. So my guess is that on each level we have to collect all three keystones to finish the level. We also have the optional blue balls of health we can get. Oh god, I also have five coins at every level here and I fell all the way down. In my defense, my left analog stick is a little bit busted. It's actually the little top, the little cap, actually got unglued and I can actually spin it around like a little wheel. I need to glue that together, because it's sliding on its own a bit. Right, use left trigger to do what? I didn't hear what you said. You said use left trigger to do something. What does left trigger do? Hold on. Controls, left trigger is grip. Interesting. Guess it makes me grip stuff, alright. I don't know how that's gonna help me at all. But if I hold... If I'm holding the left trigger... Oh, I'm actually really gripping it tight. Alright, I see. I probably have to, like, go around and then grip. Oh, I see, I see, I see. I see how it is. Oh, boy. Get to the pink stuff. My second keystone received. Well, we've seen the blue one. That should be the easiest one to get, because it's the first one on the menu. Get my second coin. It's my coin. Nice. Can we climb the tree here? Don't think we can. Alright. Can you fly over there? I don't think we can. So we'll just ignore that. Again, we only found two coins so far. And we still have a lot... I mean, we don't have a lot to do, honestly. We did there's stuff around here. So... Yeah, I'm slow on the water. Just move along. Thank you, please. I'm holding... Swinging around. Do I get longer as I eat more? I don't, right? Yeah, that wouldn't make any sense. That's not how real snakes actually work. Okay, let's actually get... Okay, there's the green stuff. It's not the blue, it's green. My bad. Alrighty, let's go get this bad boy. Do we have anything else in here? We do not. Oh, is that something glowing? What is this? Oh, it's just the lighting. God damn it. My bad. There we go. Get this bad boy. Nice. Get the thing below. We're missing two more blue bubbles. Should be easy to get those. Just climb up the bridge. Because we can. Get grip with left trigger as you wrap around this. Okay, if you insist. I'm going the wrong way. May not. Yeah, I guess the gripping does help. You have to, like, stop and get a grip. I see, alright, that's easy enough. That's the last one, thank you, okay. Just, oh, chill a bit. Where are the other blue bubbles? I see one. I see the coin. I don't see the last blue bubble anywhere. I cannot leave without the blue bubble. It's gonna be my obsession. I don't care about the coins. I mean, coins are fine. They're really difficult. Oh, there's one more coin. There's a coin. I see the coin. I cannot leave the coin alone. Give me the blue stuff. I need the blue stuff, please. Thank you. Please, thank you. Yes, very much. Awesome. Oh, don't fall down. Okay. Snake man, relax. It's gonna be all right. Oh god, I fell. Grab me. No, sorry. Sorry, Mr. Snake. I lost all the coins? No. Oh, you wouldn't. Oh no, I did not know that would happen. I was not expecting that I would lose everything. Oh boy, I don't like that at all. That's not fun. Why would you do that to me, game? I mean, I guess it makes sense, but still. If I knew that, I would have gone back to the checkpoint and checked my points. Oh well, alright. You know what? For the sake of seeing more levels and more mechanics, I'm gonna collect these things and I'm gonna do these other things in my off-cam time. Because I will definitely be playing more of this. If you guys want to see more of Snake Pass, let me know in the comments. Because I will definitely be playing this game. Just let me know if I should play it on camera or if I should play it in my own personal time. I think it's really fun. I think it's real Gucci. Enjoyable. Colorful. I like colorful games. It's really original and really cool. I've never seen anything like this. It's fun. Matters a lot. The game being fun, you know. Okay, that's the last one, right? Go get the thing. Yeah, I don't really agree with me losing everything. But I'm not gonna complain too much. Oh boy. Give me. Alright, awesome. That's the last one, right? Can you grab my tail, please? Yeah, grab my tail. Less friction that way, I think. I actually think this is seriously faster. There we go. Alright. Get them all in. Nice! Triple trouble, and we can go into the thing now. Right? Yeah! Let's fly away, Mr. Snake! Gatecrasher, got the achievement, awesome. Only have them collected, that's fine. I'm gonna come back later and try it again. Because I had it, you know, I really had it. It's the game, man. It bamboozled me. Here we are again. Where are we? Sun shining? Yes. Check. Okay, yes, I agree. Wind blowing? Okay, yes. That's good, I guess. Birds sing? Oh no. No, don't steal my bird. If you steal my bird... What was that? Is that like a massive eagle? What was that? It was a big bird. Or a dragon. Why would anyone close the gates? They're not harming anyone, they're just gates. Okay, you grab me, I'm gonna do half the work, you the other half. I don't want you to let go, ever. Stay with me. Tighten your grip by holding down left trigger. Yes, I will do that. And give me the blue stuff. Nice. Checkpoint. Those are very important. Alright, should we follow the arrow? Yeah, let's follow the arrow for now. Oh god, that's wrong on my part. Nice. Green stuff received. I'm gonna hug the pole. Okay, that's one out of three. Is that a slip and slide? Oh my god. Yes. Okay, let's just leave the first thing over here. Let the gold beetle run away. Leave the first thing here if you can. Just in case we die, so it's here. I could go back to our checkpoint. I don't think it's really necessary. Okay, grab my tail, please. Thank you. Alrighty. So where do we go now? Let's go this way. This way seems nice. And this way is a dead end. Awesome. We can go up, though, which is good. Okay, Mr. Snake, go this way, please. Thank you. Thank you for carrying my tail. You're helping out a great deal. Oh, God. Oh, boy. There's the red stuff. Another checkpoint, that's always good to see. Go to the checkpoint again. Just in case. So we have the red one, we're just missing the blue one. No, the... yellow one? Yeah, the yellow one. Oh yes, it's gonna be awesome. Let's do this. Whoa! Snake fun! Imagine if you saw this snake coming out of your pipes into your pool. That'd be kind of terrifying. This snake looks like it's about the size of a... Its head looks like the size of my head. That'd be kind of terrifying. Seeing a snake like that. Speaking of snakes like that, that was just a coin. I do want that. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I wonder if we keep the stuff we get, if we go back to a previous level. Actually, no, I think it appears again. Alright, let's go get this thing. Oh, that in the grip. Yes, I will. I will do that. Thank you. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Nice! Get the blue stuff because we can. Another coin because I can. You don't fall down. You might just go back. Just go back the way it came from. Yeah, thank you. That's best. It's for the best. Do you want to go underground? Yes, we do. I'm going to try getting all the blue stuff here. Because it's a fun little level. Alrighty, let's go down now. Oh, we are really up close here. It looks great though. The textures are pretty damn fine. I'm not playing on the high settings. Lowered it a little bit for the video's sake. God, nice. We need like 8 more thingamajigs. There's one. How hard could it be, right? It should be really easy. That's a grip. Yeah, I know, I know. Oh, this is a funky magic thing. Oh god, get the grip. Oh boy. No, tighten up. Yeah, give me a lift, please. Thank you. Actually, maybe not. Doesn't matter. I guess. Get the checkpoint again, just in case. I don't want to lose anything. Where was the coin? I saw a coin somewhere. There's a coin. We should be able to land here easily, right? There we go. 3 out of 5. That's pretty all right, I think. There's probably something on... Oh, I see the coin over there. All right, that could be tricky. What's the best way to get there, though? I go here, right? Alright, seems easy enough. Do you go this way? Yeah, this is where we came from. Right, my bad. Okay, time to tighten up a bit. Again, tighten up. Oh boy, don't fall down. Tighten up. There we go, Mr. Snake. Tighten up. Nice. Tighten up. Oh, nice. Alrighty. Okay. Tighten up. No, don't fall down. Not now. Not like this. Grab my tail. Thank you. Tighten up. Do you have any coins back there where we came from? I don't think so. What am I missing still? Is there a way to see that without pressing pause? Missing 5. 5 more and like some coins. Oh, there's one. Let's go in that direction. Oh, I see one back in the... all the way back. Terminal velocity, interesting. I got an achievement. There's one over there. Open it up. Actually, let's go to the next level. Let's see what the next level is all about. So, I see 2 more balls. I don't know where the other 3 are. They're probably hidden somewhere. I don't see the next level. Then look for them right now. Let me go, Mr. Snake. Nice. I got most stuff, that's fine. Insane! Oh, yes, I am. Oh, yes, I am. Alright, let's go up. Long Creeping Causeway. This is the last level of the first world, apparently. Creatures of Haven Tor use the gates to travel around the islands. Or something like that. Alright. I don't think we'll be finishing this one. I'm gonna just be checking out what it's all about. I'm gonna let you know that you can get the game on Steam right now if you so desire. I would recommend it if you like platformers, if you like colorful games, if you like puzzlers. This is a pretty good one on all 3 fronts. I like it. It's fun. It's just fun, it's just happy, it's cheerful. Even though it's a snake, it's a happy snake. I don't like a happy snake. Who doesn't like to see a big happy snake? Huh? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there, because that seems like suicide for right now. Okay, let me slither around this, thank you. I'm so fast. Okay, there's the green stuff. Get the green stuff. Oh, nice. That's alright. That's good, that's good, that's good. I like that. One out of three. This should be fairly easy. Grab my tail, thank you. More speed that way, I feel. We gotta go up here. I don't want you to let me go. Oh! What's in the thing? Just one blue ball. That's alright. Tighten up. Hold on. Hey, let me go. Thank you. Tighten up. And tighten up. Nice. And tighten up. Nice. Great. Great job, Mr. Snake. You are a natural at this. I wonder how you do it. Okay, that also seems very dangerous, so we're gonna avoid that for now. Another blue ball over there, gonna ignore it. Because again, I'm not gonna be getting all of them in this run anyway, so might as well give it a go. Oh! Leave it for later. Oh, I got it anyways, alright, never mind. Tighten up, okay. I should stop holding A non-stop. That's probably not a good strategy, to be honest with you guys. Hold this, nice, there we go, alright. Checkpoint, of course, very important. In every snake's life. Okay, just stay on target. Stay on target, I'm not staying on target. Am I going anywhere useful? I don't know. I hope so. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm guessing I have to climb this mountain. I hear shimmering sounds up here. That gives me a sign that I'm on the right track. Nice! Great. Great job, me. Great job. Alright, let's climb all the way up here. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Tighten up. Okay. I'll need a lift. Thank you very much. Okay. No. Whoa, careful. Careful, Mrs. Snake. Don't fall down, please. Thank you. Yes! Amazing! Two out of three, and I see the last one. It seems really easy to get. Did I hear something? Yeah, I heard something. What did I hear? I don't know. You're gonna have to find out for yourself if you get the game, or if you want me to play more of it, let me know in the comments, and I will gladly oblige. But yeah, I'm gonna actually just end this video here. Guys, enjoyed Snake Pass. Please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a good deal, more than you can even imagine. But yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. My name's been Twisted from Haven Tor, and I will see you next time.